good. It's good being here. Good way back. Got my secret stash of books right there. Right there. And here. This is quite information here. Out of Indiana, and it's also that I don't know, I'm trying to do it. It's how I do it. I do the cut and paste in the old fashioned way. Started doing it. It's nothing but the star, Ramtan, Saturn, Acts 7:43. This is kind of Stephen's last words, the Apostle Stephen, the disciple. His last words before he passed away from the Messiah, and he tells them this, that Israel, who idol worships him, was fine, though he did was part of that time, he knows, Stephen says it, but still, when they asked for the Messiah, he didn't meet the Messiah, he might have been seen, and he might have heard him, and the right things that he did, he around it. So this is important. This RE and this, I also added these two to it. Ephesians, I have to find a spot. I think there's a perfect spot there. Because this explains this. Look, this, I put this here. It's all supported. And then you heard that. So I've got these two here. I'm in here and hopefully they assemble. So I didn't mean to assemble them, but Matthew's reading really Ephesians 4 and Acts 10. Labels are added to all of them. I always cut them and put them on the stack that I got. Hallelujah. So I'm going to work before I leave. I'll leave tomorrow. See what was good.